restaurant, Mediterranean cuisine here in London, where Kate Middleton was seen with Mom Carol eating lunch just before they went into Blue Almonds, where they bought a Moses basket. Yes, Blue Almonds, the children's store, just a few months ago back in March. Let's head over to Blue Almonds and see what beautiful baby clothing they have, and maybe they know whether it's a boy or a girl. Hi, it's Julie Lynn with Middleton Madness. I am here today in the UK, in London, at Blue Almonds, the actual baby store where Kate Middleton and her mother Carol came in to buy a Moses basket. I'm here with three women today who actually, one of them is pregnant. Tell me, do you know if you're having a girl or a boy?
No, I don't know. You're keeping it a surprise.
And when are you due?
The 6th of August.
August 6th. So nearly a month after Kate Middleton.
Yeah.
What do you call Kate? Do you call her Kate Middleton or do you call her the Duchess?
Yeah.
Kate Middleton.
You do call her Kate Middleton,
even
in England.
Yeah.
Are you excited to be having a baby at the same time as she is?
Yeah.
You haven't really thought about it.
Not really.
You never thought about
We're
it?
We're more interested in Kim Kardashian's baby.
Yeah.
Are you really?
Yeah, and the Americans' baby.
So, tell me, are you going to have a baby shower?
Yeah, I'm having a baby shower. My sister's going to...
She's organising it.
You're organising it. So, have you talked to Pippa about the kind of shower she's going to have for Kate?
No. I haven't.
So, are baby showers becoming more common here in England?
Yeah. Definitely where we're from.
Yeah. Oh. Like the area we're from.
What area are you from?
Essex.
Oh, Essex.
Yeah.
Is that far from Buckleberry?
Yeah, very far.
Yeah.
Very, very far.
So you weren't friends with Kate growing up?
No.
Do you have friends who are friends with her?
No.
I used to work with a guy who went to her wedding. He's friends with William.
Really?
Yeah, I used to work with him.
Did you hear about how the wedding was?
No, he wasn't allowed to talk about it.
Oh, he wasn't?
No.
Wow.
Yeah, he's a close family friend.
Wow. So do you dream about having play dates with Kate?
No.
And her baby?
No.
No! How could that be? I wanted to get pregnant just to have a play date with her, or better yet, to send my baby to the UK to go to boarding school.
No. I've never thought about that.
You've never thought about that?
No.
You would rather send your baby to America to meet Kim Kardashian. Well, that's it for today at Middleton Madness. And as you can see, I guess ladies in the UK are not as obsessed as us in America with Kate. They would rather hear about Kim Kardashian. Who knew?